So in this video I am going to discuss basics of SHM. So before SHM there is a concept oscillation, oscillatory motion. What is oscillatory motion? So this is the motion when a body or particle will be said to be in oscillatory motion when it moves back and forth repeatedly about a mean position. Okay, so I can give an example to make you understand better. Suppose there is a pendulum, and now this pendulum, this length is, let's say, L of the string, and this pendulum has mass M, and it moves in such a way like this. If you rotate, so it can go up to this point and then it will come back, and then in laboratory you can have this experiment. This is the pendulum, simple pendulum. Now see my definition. When a body will be said to be in oscillatory motion, when it moves back and forth, obviously it is going back and forth, this is the mean position there, because this is happening about this point only, right? And repeatedly. Okay, so this is said to be the oscillatory motion. Now what is periodic motion? Periodic motion. So in periodic motion, it repeats if body repeats its oscillations or oscillatory motion in same time duration or time interval, then it's said to be periodic motion. So example you can take sine graph, cosine graph, or any kind of graph like this. So have a look. Why I'm saying this? Because I'm just going to make a graph. Let's say x is equal to a sine theta, or let's say a sine omega t, for example. Instead of theta, I'm writing omega t. So if I'm trying to draw a graph of sine curve, then I can write, this is going to be like this. So of course this one cycle will be having one time period, total time period t, this will be t/2, and this will be t/2, and of course you can clearly see it is repeating its nature. So here it is at 0, and after completing pi angle, you can see this is the pi angle, it is again 0. Let's say this is x, again 0, and then after pi angle it is again 0. That means we are getting zeros after pi intervals, right? Or we can say t by 2 and t by 2 time. After t by 2 time we are getting zeros, right? That means same oscillating motion is repeating its nature in the same time. That means it is a periodic motion. Okay, I hope you got the concept, and from here we can move towards SHM. Okay.